See, this is latex. This is latex, huh? Latex, huh? Liquid rubber. When this dries, it becomes rubber. See? Rubber. Sometimes on those days, young girls, they got pimples and all that. They take a lot, put here, let it dry and pull. The pimple will come out. History, you can try, what? You got no pimple, no new worry. You got pimple. Let's try. Okay, how rubber is extracted? Basically, they use a tapping knife. This is one of the methods. Subsequently, they found another method, poking holes. They poke holes and attack frogs. But that method, because the rubber price went down, they discarded all those methods. Only these methods are using mostly now. This is manual. You know, these rubber tappers, they wake up as early as 4:30, 5 o'clock in the morning. You know? And then they go to the rubber plantation, they tap 300 to 400 trees per day. Okay, they will finish tapping by 7 o'clock, then they go back. And about 10 o'clock, 11 o'clock, they come and collect. This put in the pail and bring to the processing for processing. Processing to make into rubber sheets. Okay. Basically, when they come morning, early morning, those days like miners, no? They use a torchlight here. They tie torchlight. Our Malaysians are they tie torchlight with rubber bands and they go and tap rubber. Tapping rubber, huh? This is how they tap. Okay, this is where latex comes from the bark. The latex comes from the bark. These we have to be very careful. The tappers have to be very careful because they can damage the tree. If you cut too deep, you cut the trunk. When you cut the trunk, the bark won't grow again. You know, after finishing the one round, they go to this side. They'll cut this side. Start from here, this side. Will be covered with a bark. They start the operation. That is the basic. Right? This latex will be dried and made into rubber sheets. And then after that, send for processing, export to USA to make photography. Now no more. Now they export to Pontian Pichil there to make
photography.
Comment